you know the names of the U.S. residents who then became the presidents and got a view from the White House loo of Pennsylvania Avenue.
George Washington's gone.
President number two would be John Adams.
Is gone.
Then the number three,
Tom Jefferson's, is gone.
James Madison
is gone.
James Monroe
is gone. John Quincy Adams is gone. Then it's Andrew Jackson's, but he kicks, so Jackson learns to play politics. Next time he's the one that the country picks.
Martin Van Buren, number 8, for a one-term shot as chief of state.
William Harrison is gone.
John Tyler
is gone.
And after him came President Polk.
Zachary Taylor is gone.
1850, really nifty Miller Fillmore
is gone. Young and fierce was Franklin Pierce, the man without a chin.
Follows next a period spanning 4 long years with James Buchanan. Then the South starts shooting cannon, and we got a civil war.
A war, a war, that's how the Dixie.
Up to bat comes old Abe Lincoln. Dead guy who's really thinking.
Kept the United States from shrinking. Save the ship of state from sinking.